Cristiano Ronaldo against Gunnar Nielsen. Never in doubt. 2-0. Ronaldo's got them both. And that's
a cool, composed penalty.